know this weekend has dredged up a lot for you.
Thinking about my ex and what happened just, it made me feel really guilty about us.
It's a lot to carry around.
I need to let him go so that I can move forward. With you.
I like the sound of it. So I've been thinking a lot about what you said last night, about me being an emotional stand-in for your ex.
Well, maybe you are and maybe you aren't. Who knows?
I'd like to know. And the only way to do that is to live a normal life.
Yeah, our lives are anything but normal.
When we're on a mission, yes. But it's the other stuff, like making dinner, brushing our teeth, watching TV. Those are moments that add up to little bits and pieces of a life that I see sharing with you.
Mac, we talked about this.
It's not where I'm going. Trust me, I got the message loud and clear. But I am talking about the next logical step in our relationship.
Which is?
You moving in with me.